Should employers test for marijuana? That's the topic of our digital dive this morning after a change in Nevada. Open the KARE 11 app and click vote to let us know what you think. So Nevada is now the first state to ban pre-employment marijuana testing. Starting next year, it will be illegal for an employer in the state to refuse to hire someone who tests positive for marijuana. The law will not apply to EMTs, firefighters, and those who drive vehicles for work. A similar bill was passed by the New York City Council. It bans employers from requiring prospective employees to pass a marijuana screening. And in Maine, employers can't discriminate based on marijuana usage. As more states consider legalizing medical and recreational marijuana, we want to know if you think employers should even be tested for pot. Well, Jamie said, doesn't mean they can't be fired if employees are high on the job. And this person asked about insurance. They said, if there's a workers' comp claim and the employee tests positive for marijuana, is the business owner going to face penalties and high premiums? Those are good questions. And Jim said he thinks it really just depends on the job you're applying for. So obviously, there's just a lot of questions with this moving forward, but it'll be interesting to see if other states follow suit.
A lot of opinions on both sides.
Absolutely.
All right, Ellery, thank you.